Hello. Welcome. Hold on, let me refresh the page. Make sure. Team. See if there are any difficult. All right. Done, and let me have a second. I can pause what I'm doing. Can I just posting that I am live? Give me a second. Okay, all that's been done. Right. Here we go. Entered the wrong place, okay. Museum is the place we're going to, all right? Now I gotta figure out a way to clear my name and level up my temtem. Looks like I'm gonna have to level up my temtem first. Yeah. Thank you. You're right. Okay. Wait, it should have been physical, I forgot. All right, that's how we do it. You want to go back to the dojo? You chose time. And then Debris Typhoon should finish him off. Ow, why do you do this? My pet is no longer immune. Yeah, you should. But my question is, why don't you have a temtem essence vial? And catch crystal temps. Don't make so much noise. Good hunting. I'm never gonna say I'm more into dark. Crystal is my favorite type. I'm just gonna say that out loud right now. I love crystal, although I may be a bit biased. Because, I have more of an emotional attachment to my starter, which is a crystal type. But you wanna know what? I don't give a frick. Crystal type temtems are the cutest. No, I will not be taking any other humans for this. Ooh! That. Nice. Go there, and then we'll sharply eat this. Ooh, that's a one-shot. Psypat. Love him. Such an amazing thing. Alright. Temtem. Heal up all of these. Actually, we're right here. We might as well. Wait. Me. Resilient leaves it doomed, but with like very little HP. You need the opportunity to release one attack, but it dies after it. Darkness, closed spaces, no pan sun. This island is so not for me. Don't need to monkey like that. Not all of us. Perhaps I should. Perhaps because I grew up with my piece as well. Ah! Yeah, go to Denzin. Have I talked to this person before? Apparently I have. Alright. Why are they mining cookie dough? I swear that looks like cookie dough. But it's probably not safe to eat. By Pat. Okay. That was an amazing one shot right there. Side Pat is just like way overpowered. Way overpowered, and I fucking love it. When it comes to his physical type attacks, I don't know if it's just a thing of the martial strike attack where it just levels up your special attack, but. Or powers it up. If that's that or not, but it is amazing. Actually, I can check right now. Oh no, it's the attack that does it, not an ability, okay. Well, let's take out this one and level up some more. I'm gonna stay here and level up the temtem. No way I'm moving out without a full crew, or at least a couple of strong crystal temtem. Meanwhile, why don't we temtem up? It's not like I'm getting anything done today anyway. Alright. Temtem up. Martial strike there. Freeze Typhoon there. That's gonna one-shot the Blash. There was this... Giles? I'm not sure how you pronounce the name of this one. Let's temtem. But from the looks of it, it looks like it's crystal type, but it also has to have another dual type. Temtem, because here's the thing. Otherwise, it would have taken super effective damage from that physical type attack, but... because physical is super effective against crystals, so... I'm wondering what extra type it is. Knew how to handle my working crystal temtems like that. I mean, I have a Sherald. He's cute and all. Perhaps maybe they could help. Bun buns! Do I have bun buns? Have I actually captured one? It says I have, so, I was thinking about perhaps maybe adding one to my Temopedia, but, seems like I'm all set in that, area. How can I, ran into you? Oh, visitor, I wasn't expecting to bump into an outsider down here. Tired of fighting the same old crystal temtem with the miners. Let's see your exotic temtem. This should be a breath of fresh air. Alright, temtem up! Okay. Ultrine is just gonna be non-existent with that water blade. In the noxious bomb to finish them off. Yeah, I forgot that Nent is double. Nent does double damage with the toxic type. First time I fight that one. Way cool. You've earned it. And pantsums, yay! I have a feeling, I'm just gonna take a guess that this person's, their temtem are the toxic type, just based on the username, but I could be wrong. In the temtem that's following it. Alright. Mine's Mictolin. Please use a hard hat and do not disturb the workers of the Miners Guild. What if they challenge me to a temtem battle? I'm technically not disturbing them, right? Alright, temtem up. Please untame temtem. Alright. And get them to level 50, and then I'm of Saku and Saipat are where I want to go, and then I'm going to see if I can take on another trainer. If I still have difficulty, of course, I'm going to level up everyone to like 60 or something. I'm going to be like, I'm ready. Although at that point, I think I would be ready for not just that battle, but also the one, the one after it, but who knows. You know what? Nicho shot that one and just go all out. We have the stamina to spare, really? Oh, that just times four. Now, water looks weird. I wonder if it's evidence of an exponentially accelerating erosion of the subsurface basic layers of Tamaka. Okay, since when did I get so expert at all this stuff? Maybe someone in Q-Cell left the tap. didn't expect to find anyone here except for the miners, but it's a pleasant surprise. I am Zazim, Pigment Prospector. Instead of raw ore in bulk, I think the miners I'm scanning for chemical components to make pigments for painters and other artists. Oh. That sounds interesting. Don't let us distract you, miner. We really need some more. Because you're off duty, sir. I was kind of hoping for you to temtem up and battle again, but. Oh well. Yeah, I've got to talk to this person. More abundance. And it do so, oh yeah, the resilience. Leaves them with one HP, but they die like next turn, so. Oh wait, what's that down there? I want to go see that thing. Perhaps maybe I won't be able to. Didn't know what I'm talking about, chat, I'll show you, but I can't show you in battle, but hold on, let me... One-shot this, or two-shot this if it has resilience. It has resilience. Alright, it's just gonna die next turn no matter what. So it's probably gonna get off an attack unless it shows a low priority. Properly finish it off, and... I wanna see this temtem over here. That one, but I can't get down there. I don't think I can. No, it doesn't look like it. Happen 9 out right now. And still, the guy must be hiding around here somewhere. I reckon he slipped into another airship. He'd be on his way to Albury as we speak. And what, it looks weird. It's a pity I'm no expert in geology, water filtration process, and their toxicological implications, right? I mean, I guess. The fact that you know someone, know that's what's gonna be needed to deal with this, kind of makes me wonder if you are an expert. I'm having some excellent monocrystalline formations today. I hope your day is going ever a bit brilliant as mine. Temtem up. I'm working in case you hadn't noticed. Huh? guy who's misinformed on who actually did that shit. Madrid. I want to okay, I guess I can't return those things that he loaned me, okay. Zale, okay. No, I'm not. Okay, well. Technically, yes, but. I'm being framed, but. Yeah. Why are the Tem cards so expensive? You think they could make more. Make them more affordable with all that crystal down there in the mines of Kiplin. You know? I honestly do not know. Hey, ma'am, do you like my blues? They're very cool. Hey! All right. Collector crystals. Breathe. Hey, I just retrieved something. Okay. I don't know, I don't like that title. I forgot we had emote wheels. And the fact that I have good dance moves. Wait. What if? Okay. Okay, my temtem doesn't dance with me. Kind of a little sad. I know my save Psypat would totally have some killer moves on the dance floor. All right. Let's keep going though. That's the gym we're not ready for. I mean, dojo. But we'll get there. Let's level up some more. The Voler is down. I just have to worry about the Bun Bun now. That is no longer immune to status effects, I believe that is. What is it? It's immune for 2 turns and removes the state changes of the temtem holding the gear. Ew. Oh, it keeps track of where we actually meant all of our Temtem, that's interesting. Radar Denzin. Of course, because this is my starter. What's with this thing right here? I have no clue what that is. Huh? We'll sharply that, and then Voler. I'm gonna take out other Voler. Temtem defeated? No. Haven't challenged you to a battle. Find someone who looks like a competent tamer. I'm sick of these boring miners and their boring techniques. Alright. Temtem up! For once, someone does not have crystalline earth type temtem down here. Interesting. Take it back. In Tetru. Alright. When you're there, then I want to, not just spawn the Tetru. That one's not gonna one-shot, but, my Noxious Bomb might. You know, it's a toxic type attack, but it sounds like the kind of attack you definitely wouldn't want someone to do in an enclosed space like a closet or elevator while you're in it. I think we just do the same thing again and again because, that each of these attacks took out, like, half health, so that should, like, do about the same. Hatcher is a little bit higher. I see you studied the Air Solo Dojo. You have all the trademarks of Denizen moves. I mean, yeah. A lot of my temtem are actually from there in my party. Not all. Bullard gets one shot, and the Bun Bun will, unless it has resilience. And it does. Kind of knowing when you want to get these battles done and over with and get one after another, just so that you can, battle more and more temtem for the sake of leveling up. Okay, so I wonder. I'm gonna equip that Capri items, Coward's Cloak. Leveling up my temtem. Okay, let's do this and that. Times four. That's times four, and I know the sharp leaf times two. I should have, done that on the lower level, right? I mean, but they both have resilience, so they're both gonna stand up anyway. Just that one would have had a greater chance of not having to activate resilience. But okay. I'm getting off an extra attack, I guess. And they both go down. Heal them up. Actually, I wonder. Do I have any more we can put in there? I have like so many though that I've collected. How come I can't put them in there? Damage. I see. Must there be a place I can go to repair them? Or no, that's what that is, Tamer Pass. To enable them, okay. Pair of untamed bowlers, let's go. Okay, so I did level it up some more. You're at like what, level 47? I'm gonna go there and try and see what I can do. You know, at first I thought I couldn't go to this dojo because I tried running and it wouldn't let me. Because apparently you have to choose a side and you can't walk right down the middle. Alright. Well. Is that one always up? Yes, I guess so. Okay. So all those essentially lead me to the same place. Unless. Okay, what's down here? And two tiny crystals. Edojo Minder. Another visitor who doesn't want to show her face. Any tamers welcome in our dojo, but you should know we don't appreciate the subject. I'll be on my way then. Well, we will find him. No, I do not, but Mudrid took bonus damage from that. Alright. Gunch. Okay. My strengths lie me being able to easier take out the Mudrid, so I'm thinking that's what I should do. Waterblade. I guess I could do this too. Attacks both. Exhaustion immunity. Oh, that made it. Oh, that attack was supposed to exhaust me, but it just made it immune to it. Somehow. Okay. This one does a base damage of 100. Okay. Because I would need to use at least one or two healing items. Very clear, I need to level up my temtem more. This is unheard of. No? You tried to push me, didn't they? This is the stranger that Yanni wanted to test. She's too tall. What if it were up to me, this stranger would be close to foreigners, considering how much grief that M12L or VRVSP person has been giving everyone. Not me though, I've literally just won every single Temtem battle. People are blowing things out of proportion. Apparently some criminal is apparently framing me, but it pisses me off. At least I have my Temtem back. Okay. So, what are we gonna do? Yeah, we're gonna do that. We're gonna do this on that because that's just gonna be... Oh, wait. I messed up. I meant not to do Water Blade, but to do Martial Strike. Man! Okay. Well, this is gonna be not an easy match, but an interesting one. I don't know what. You're gonna do that and that. Swap out for Tawaii, and then we're just going to leaf blade this. Assuming I don't get taken out here by Toxic Ink, which I was already low, so. The Scarvel shall prevail. Alright. Okay. I'm gonna go here. And we're gonna Thunderstrike this because. That's the one that's super effective, alright. There we go. Okay, Crystal's gonna be super effective against my, against Electric, so my Scarvolt's gonna have to be swapped out. I could Feather Gatling this one, because I know that's gonna be good. But I also want to know what kind of move they would use on me, so I can prepare and better choose which Pokemon I want to swap out. So I'm just gonna Burrow and see what happens. Perhaps you're made of the right stuff after all. And after a battle like that? Going back. more Hank SP. SP. Hunter's Crimson, Temtem DNA, adding one SP. Increasing the Temtem's fertility by one. Only works on non Luma Temtem, and if the Temtem is soulbound, or you are the original. This is soulbound. Oh, that's what that means. When do you see all those colors? In the Temtem? Exactly, particularly Luma Temtem. Lumas are my true passion. The main reason I'm here. Capture Luma Temtem so I can paint them. Their unique hues, their amazing shine on them. Impossible to capture in a picture. So you're not here to fight? Well, yes, why not? Let's tempt him up. You have any Lumas you can show me, please? I don't know if I have a Lumas. If that's a subtype of Pokemon of Temtem, because I don't know. Okay. Oh, they have a star next to them. Just gang up on one and just try to annihilate it. Martial Strike didn't do much. They use Nibble. Loud voice. Okay, great. It did something. Okay. Let me think here. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna swap out my Sherald. They have a poison type out. Damage itself when using that. Took half damage from that. And that didn't do much. Alright. How about my defense and my type advantage coming to play all in at the same time? You wanna know what? We're gonna swamp you out for Twine. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm going to crystal fight this one. Uses Nibble. And it probably overexerted itself as it used up all of its stamina. Yep. Alright, so we don't have to worry about that one attacking next turn. But I do want to finish it off. I'm going to Crystal Dust this one, and then we're going to go from there. Yes, that one's gonna be low. But Platymoise won't be attacking us. That's pretty powerful attack there. But it only damages. But it damages itself as well? Okay, wait. Well. I don't mind losing you. It was such a beautiful spectacle. Well, scrum zone of the temtem DNA, adding one SV to special defense, reducing the temtem's fertility by one. No, something on Luma temtem. And if the temtem is soul bound, or you are the tamer. Nice. Well, let me think here. Definitely need to be a higher level for this. Definitely think all my temtem need to be around 50. If I'm gonna take on the leader, but I definitely think I can take on some of the other tamers at the dojo. Lamp and night. Alright, we got two more of these. Deal with. Alright. in here. And much will strike that, but really quickly for this one. Okay. For anyone just showing in the chat, yes, I did use my temtem essence vial multiple times today so far. So if anyone bugs me about just wandering back to the temp machines to heal instead of using my essence vial, I've done it today. You can stop bugging me about it. Wait, I can target my own temtem with that? Why do they even give us an option? There might be some strategic reason for it in certain scenarios, I guess, maybe? Yeah, so I wasn't able to one-shot it with the Marshall Strike. Huh, okay. For some reason, is that not super... Wait, hold on. Let me go there. Yeah, it is. It is super effective, but... I guess the Bum Bums just have lower defense, but have resilience. So we're still taking two turns to, like, take them out anyway. Hmm. Makes no difference which one I, gonna train at, I guess. No, I want to go this way. When I get crystal skates again, because my just... I don't know where they went after that crash. Should be good to go. Hey, Bun Bun! Alright. Okay. There we go. Rocked that resilience. Doomed for one turn. The one that's not being doomed to knock automatically out of the... Alright, Bun Bun. Okay. And I definitely feel like I should be able to, at this point, be able to go... take on maybe another, tamer at the dojo, but other than that, I'm trying to make my progress here. Yeah, if I can remember how this goes. Go do this one because it's the fastest. What? Oh. Wait for it to turn. So I battled them there. Where did I go from here? Wait. And she just leads me over here. What does this do? Okay, same thing. Go anywhere from here. And it took them on. That's how I get there, okay. The question is, am I ready? Yeah. I'm gonna level up everyone until I'm level 55. I've been relying heavily on items for practically every temtem battle. I feel like it's just gonna get worse if I don't like actually take the time to level up more. Wanna know what? Wonder if this will work. I mean, it did. Boulder goes down with a one shot. Someone uses crystal dust on the thigh pad. If it wasn't for the resilience, that sharp leaf would have one shot that bun bun. Yay! All right. That was an easy takedown. Happening. All right, here we go. Everyone at the Miners Guild insists I should retire. That at my age it is a hazard. Yada yada yada, but I love it here. Silence and peace of the depths. Well, I mean it is. Up until you run into a temtem, that's untamed. Then there is word that if I used Debris Typhon that it would damage my Shaku from overexertion, but then I realized the little of stamina it had was actually Bipats and not Shakus, and I got their stamina levels mixed up for a second. Either way. Okay, anyway, I think I'm gonna have to end off the stream here. I got shit I gotta do today, so I'll definitely see you guys later in another live stream. Hope you guys enjoyed watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.